What's up, YouTube? So today we've seen the release of the LiberiOS Jailbreak for iOS 11.0 to 11.12. And the application didn't come with an app icon, so I thought this would be a good chance to make an app icon and show you guys how to use it. So you can make your own app icon. You don't have to use the app icon that I'm going to use in this example, but if you like the app icon that I made, I think it suits the jailbreak nicely, and it's appropriate, unlike the last type app icons that we've seen come out. So I will include this for free, but you have to build this yourself. So I'm not going to include an IPA for this. I don't want to share an IPA for this. It's very simple to do. I'll be doing this on a Mac, so I'll show you guys here. You can see on my iPhone X here, I have a custom LiberiOS app icon. And first thing we're going to do is download the official app IPA from the LiberiOS website. Once you have that application, drag it to your desktop and we'll just work off of our desktop here. You will also need to download this zip file. The link will be in the description below, so make sure you grab that. This is the app icon. So what you're going to want to do is I'm going to make a duplicate of the old app or of the original app here, and I've actually renamed it original. So you want to change the .io or IPA to .zip and go use zip and then extract the zip. And now we're going to have a payloads folder. So in here we want to open the payloads folder and then right click and go show package content. Now in here you're going to see like the bin pack, Cydia, you're going to see the application. We want to unzip and drag and place this app icon into there. And that's it. That's all you have to do. Don't touch anything else in this. Close it. Now go to the payload folder again. Click and rename. Right click and compress it, make it a zip folder, and then you'll have a payload.zip. Now you can rename this to LiberiOS. I'm just going to name it mod because it's modded. And now what we do is we change the zip to IPA. And hit enter, make sure you go use IPA. And now this modded version here will have the app icon just like you see on my jailbroken iPhone 10 right here. So there you guys go. You can create these with Photoshop. There's lots of examples already out there from previous jailbreaks and just from iOS development in general. So let me know what you guys think of the app icon that I created. Show me a whole bunch more of yours. Make sure you post the links below. And what do you guys think of the new jailbreak? Are you excited? Are you excited for Cydia to get the update? We're still waiting for that, but that will come shortly, hopefully. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you share this video. We'll see you again next time.